boy.
Yep.
There we go. Up. Whoa. Oh yeah, oh yeah, big ol' hog. In the beak, boys. Oh,
oh, that looks nice, man. That looks really nice.
Lively. She's leaking eggs everywhere, dude. Nice steely, though.
Bonking
that. Bonking her.
That's
here. I'm going to put her on the stringer and keep her alive.
That's a good
size on. There we go. That's all, boys. Get them, boys.
Dude, you just tapped that tree.
Oh, there. Oh. There it is.
Hey, you want to listen?
Yep. Get it, baby. You just gotta let them, you gotta feel them bite it,
yeah.
And then go with it, and then pull it in their mouth. Otherwise, you're just gonna catch them on the body.
Yeah, I'm just dragging right over the top of it.
That's a tank. He's...
Oh no!
Chum.
Nice one?
Yeah, it's alright. It's a buck though, I think.
It's a buck, but it's got better than the hens.
That's true. No, it's a
little darker.
Yeah.
We'll catch them like that all day.
Yeah.
That nicer better.
Yeah, yeah. Slow retrieve, man, in the mouth every time, dude.
I've never had luck with spoons, but like spinners and stuff, I have luck with. The spoons, I never have as much there in the mouth.
Slow down, buddy.
Those things don't sell it.
What?
Hello. Augustine? Yeah.
Nice, buddy. Nice. Right in the beak. Woo, let's get a picture of that. There we go, Mason. Got him.
Moose has got a nice one on. Choke the bead. Oh yeah, bring that one in.
Fat hen, dude. Look at that belly.
There you go, buddy. Got him. On the blue jig. There it is, baby. Got him, bud. Let's double up. Come on.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a steelhead, dude. I think.
Is it actually?
It might be. Steelhead or a coho, for sure. What do you think, dude?
Steelhead,
huh?
Yeah.
Really?
Got him.
Yeah.
I'm more worried about my rod.
I'm so excited.
I know. Huh?
Hold
it up. Yeah.
Hang on. Number in.
Woo!
Oh yeah.
She's a hatchery too. Not that matters up here, but.
Oh, you guys got two jacks the same fish.
Look at that beautiful fish. Ah.